This is how I export my 1080 videos in Premiere Pro. I'll be running through this really quickly, so make sure you use the pause button where needed. When filming, make sure everything is in the same frame rate. I film in 25 frames a second, have a 25 frames a second timeline, and output at 25 frames a second. I usually film in 4K and output in 1080p. If you want to output in 4K, click on the eye in the corner. This will take you to my 4K settings. The easiest way to make sure the timeline is the same as your footage is to clear the timeline area and then drag a clip you want to use to this area. It will automatically create a sequence and it'll have all of the same settings as the footage. I've always done this and it's never let me down. If I'm using 4K footage, I'll right click on my timeline in the project window, then click on the sequence settings and change the frame size to 1920 by 1080. That's all I'll change, nothing else. Then I'll use the scale to frame size to quickly fit all of the footage to the frame size that I've now set. I have this as a hotkey so I can toggle and scale if I want to crop in on any 4K shot. Once you have finished editing, click on File, Export, Media. And this will take you to this page. I then go to the presets drop-down menu. I scroll down to YouTube 1080p HD and select this setting. This gives you most of the settings that you need, and you just need to change a few more things to get the best quality. On this lower section on the right-hand side, scroll down until you get to bitrate. Change it to 2 pass VBR. Set the bitrate to at least 16 megabits per second, with a 20 megabit per second buffer. If you have plenty of time for the render, click on maximum render output and render at maximum depth. If you're in a hurry, leave these unchecked. If this is your first time doing this and you intend to make more videos, save as a preset and label it at the bitrate that you want. And then I output. At this bitrate, the videos are quite big, but you'll get lots of quality and detail that the camera originally picked up. If you want to see more videos, subscribe and turn on notifications. I'll see you next time.